of the Warrior looks over the assembly and Cruz makes the final tuning calls. Neither driver qualified until now. Come on, you doubted me? 399 for the Cruiser, and he goes to the top, 319.52 the speed, 4093, 310.55. But Cruz Pedregon puts up the first 3-second run of the weekend. Trust me when I tell you, won't be the last one.